Donkey kicks are great for strengthening the hamstrings and glutes. You do have to make sure you're set up properly for these. You want to have a neutral neck, hands underneath your shoulders, knees underneath your hips, 90-degree ankles, 90-degree knees, and make sure you don't rotate your spine or your hips when you're doing these. And then drive that foot straight up, perpendicular to the floor with that lower leg, and squeeze that glute at the top.